life. And competing in the tournament, of course.